Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Tuesday morning, one that will feature increasing amounts of humidity and warmer temperatures as well. Chance for thunderstorms rumbling through in many communities middle part of the day and through the afternoon, and then some breaks of sunshine in between the storms, so they truly will be hit or miss. We're closing in on 80 degrees. We're headed inland into the lower 80s, and eventually later on this week, most areas will climb into the mid 80s. It's just a summertime pattern, little impulses in the atmosphere rolling through. Each time one comes through, it fires off some of those showers and even thunderstorms. We saw some of that activity last night, and we're likely to see it again during the day today. Early in the morning, well, what's left of the overnight storms continue to slide off to the east, and we've just got partly cloudy skies. Here are some of those showers just popping up. You know, computer models really don't do a good job at this, but there will be some storms out there. Many communities will be dodging raindrops. And then as soon as the storm is done, the sun comes back out. Wednesday, it's a muggy day. It's a warm day. And once again, we'll be likely to see some scattered storms. I think Thursday is likely to be the busiest day as far as thunderstorms go this week, with the potential for some of these storms to become severe. But again, that's a couple of days away. High temperatures today here, we begin to crank it up close to 83 in Portland for a high. Sebago Lake, Lewiston, Auburn, 84. Bethel, Fryeburg, and North Conway all into the mid-80s. 8-day forecast here. Thunderstorms today, again on Thursday. Early thoughts on the weekend. Looking good.